All right. I'm going to try to make this a weekly thing before we get started to remind people that we do this at 10 a.m. U.S. Central. I'm going to leave it up to the viewers to figure out your own time zone situation. And I will say this will change when the time zone changes, because not all of the planet does the whole daylight savings light thing like the U.S. does. So find us on, well, their link is always in the description of the YouTube videos, but I feel like people don't always read those. So that's why I feel like I should say it. All right, enough of that.
All right.
Anybody got any music that they want to share?
Long John just sent me a link, of course, because I'm the go-between for his pick.
Yeah.
So you want to introduce that, dude? We got Rock Speeches, I Am Back Strong, The Six Method, Lee Reed on the YouTube. That's how it's described to me. What else you want to add about that, dude?
Oh, it surprised me.
Surprise, dude.
both from the Revolt Motion. We seen Lee Reed last week. Why don't we play that, because the video is more interesting.
Okay. So these are two different things I'm looking at here.
Yeah, that's right.
All right. Okay. Well, I gotta find one of these things first.
First. Right? If you're why don't I buy you a minute and 38 seconds and play mine?
Yeah. All right, that'll do it.
All right. So this is not a full track; it's a teaser, but all of their tracks are ridiculously long. So, we'll talk about that at the end.
Sounds like
and
this middle.
And I found it.
Too late. So what you don't see in the video is the name of that track, and that is actually the track, or from the track, Falling. All their tracks are like 10 minutes long, so that's why we only got the teaser. In case you couldn't make it out, the name of the band is Nocturno. Don't know if I'm pronouncing that correctly, but yeah. And then the name of the album is Obsessions, and that was released in late April.
Cool. All right, I got the link. So we got this track is called I Am Back Strong by Rock Speeches. So this is one of Long John's picks. So here we go.
In my view, Africa's weakness is mainly due to three things: technological underdevelopment, organizational incompetence, and military impotence. It is aggravated by political instability, social corruption, and the whole crisis of moral ambivalence.
It's
for the revolution. We reject the vaccination, holding as man evading. Mission is to step from both sides of perception. Astro biological warfare, hard-headed Zulu with the war spear, going through some spiritual despair. When I come, I spare no soul living, no stone untended, lion untended. Kept your peace, came at the right time, the return of the coming Messiah. I am he who they do not want you to be. A veteran with a vision, a vegetarian with animistic comprehension. I am anti-religious like a Rasta rebel. I chant Shambhala Raja, Angma Advana, possessed with alien extraterrestrial comprehension. And at Agenda 21, depopulation of nations. Vaccine warfare, is it fair to speak of Earth new order by imperialistic colonial forces who want to capture the Earth? Is it fair to speak of Earth new order by imperialistic colonial forces who want to capture the Earth?
I can hear Jesus playing the Size Small record in the background, dude. I know what's going on, dude.
No, man, you got it all wrong.
What are you talking about, man? I can hear that's this hell's voice right in the background, man. Yeah, I was like, I hear it.
It's always about Miss Helen.
It is,
no,
dude.
It ain't like that. No, I found that there's a video clip where they do that song, so I was just looking for pics.
All right. All right, Victor, you got something?
Yeah.
All right, go for it, man. Do it.
Thank you.
Very nice.
You didn't expect it, yeah?
No.
You're muted, Potsy.
No, I'm just not talking.
Yeah, it looked like you were saying something.
I'm doing my best, mom school, and she's unmuted. She's doing the same thing.
Nah, man. Okay, I got one.
I think Doug just told us he didn't know how to read.
All right.
Geez, you got something?
I got something. I mean, it's definitely going to be a bit different from the last couple of songs, but it's something. Hold on here.
Right, we got your forehead cam going.
Yeah, it's working in full effect, man. Okay, so this is the tap song by Mrs. Helen and Oliver.
All right,
it's pretty dope. Okay. There you have it.
That's what they're smoking in Winnipeg.
Well,
that's the album.
No, they were on the independent Winnipeg band circuit. You know, they did all the clubs. You know.
Dude, they were on CKND TV Winnipeg.
That was at local, yeah.
That was local.
But they were never signed like a label or anything like that. They were just they were underground all the way, man. Yeah.
Now hold on, dude, and Doug, this brings you into the mix, man. You could their fan club was also based in Minneapolis.
Oh, yeah,
as well as in Saskatoon.
Yeah,
I mean that's a big time. You got dual headquarters.
Yeah,
dual headquarters, man. That's the American headquarters, the Canadian headquarters.
They had a cult following of like 8-year-olds, man. It was pretty bizarre.
Oh man. All right. Everybody's had a spin.
No.
And Clark, you got something. You can add a video through the where are we here? Along the bottom, it's more actions button right beside the hang up. There's a link to share video in the menu that pops up there if you've got something.
Yeah, Nick's been using the Jitsi before.
Deeper, deeper, deeper. Deeper. Utopia. When you look at the surface, the world is deeper, deeper, deeper. When you look at the surface, the world is flat, flatter than your ass, flatter than your ass. Doesn't matter what you have, you're on your pattern in your path. I look at Saturn and I laugh. Seven rings was the math. There's 7 days to a week, and on the seventh day, it's a Sabbath. On your pattern in your path, the fourth generation of loco. I know, no matter who you ask, monster to attack. They wouldn't find me at night, because I camouflage the black. My melanin is relevant and something to be had.
My melanin is relevant and something to be had.
Yes, the fluorescent essence trying to take me off the map. Then off my pattern and my path, off the beaten track.
Off the beaten track,
stay on your pattern in your path. To know
you is to love you, and to love is to know you.
Go deeper
and
deeper.
Know you is to love you.
To love you, to love you deeper, deeper.
Breathing slowly, in track. In me,
go deeper.
Now my confidence can speak. We leave,
we step
the best,
the best.
Always we hold,
we
call.
We go
at first into our freedom. Oh, to know you
is
to love you, and to love is to know you.
Go deeper
and
deeper.
To know you is
to love you. Wrapped up in the rapture, the here is after, the nearest capture of fear is laughter. Be master, your master, your buster. Act worse, gift app worse, no lost love, give lost love.
Love,
love, love, love, love, love, love, love, love, love, love, love, love, love, love.
To know you is to love you, and to love is to know you.
The nearest capture is laughter.
Deeper, 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 deeper.
Wrapped up in a rapture. The nearest capture is laughter.
To love you.
Deeper.
So this, yeah, press stop video. You're the only one. Only you can prevent videos from staying here forever.
did that little promo have a burp in the thing? Or was that you cheating?
Yeah, my bad. I thought we were back in chat mode. So I was like, oh, okay.
All right. I was like, great promo. That was the best.
That was a great track, right? That was awesome. I like that interaction. Like, is like I don't know how long it must have, those two must have been working together to get that kind of, you know, interaction. Is like, it was like beyond like you know, the old MCs with the routines, you know. That was supporting each other like that. That was great.
No doubt.
Yeah.
Now who keeps who from being a human tug of war rope on the stage of the Cobalt?
yeah, that's right. You know, you gotta be careful.
All right. As I said in the comment zone, chat zone, I got something. Anyways, the backstory on this is by Cheese's house, there's a statue, there's a bus we have to walk by every time we're going to town for some drinking. And we usually snap a photo. And we have 110 photos going back to 2016 of going by the statue and taking a picture of it on the way into town. So here's the music video for that. And it's the track is Cheese's Cut Joint from 2016 Ovulation, Dallas to the Palace, which is about Dallas pizza place. It's a blocky cheese will fill you in after the video.
Here we go.
Who are these guys?
My theme music. I'm a good hero. Sit down.
I do.
There you go. All right, bonus stuff. All right, check it out. So, of course, you know the kids, you know they made the homemade Father's Day cards, right? Check out what the kid draws in the card.
Hey, man.
Knows what it's about, man. Knows what it's about. Classics, man. Like, and this was the gold version, golden statue. And it's talking
man, to me, Mr. Moots. It's so productive. I'm so jealous.
We got a gang of joints of moods. Cheese and I did like three different albums with them at least. And there's one with like me, you, Yuck, CM, 34 Pro. There's one, me, you, 34 Pro, and then you and L did one. Right, Cheese? Well,
with moods, yeah. Oh man, yeah.
And then Moods also does like a bunch of the production for us on like other projects too, man. So
last time I saw his Bandcamp page, there was 80 albums, 15 oh, yeah. to 20 work, tracks each. How is possible?
Yeah, no, I first met Moods on Acid Planet in like 2005.
Yeah, was just on acid.
he was just getting into making tracks and yeah, he took over in an instant, man. Like he had like. Just he had an ear and he had a good he was really into like film scores from Europe in the 60s and 70s, and so like he had like a whole filing cabinet in his head of like all the things he ever wanted to sample, and then he just did it, and yeah, just super funk, and no one know where he got his sources from until years later when that stuff finally ended up on YouTube. Yeah, Mr. Moods,
yeah.
Super.
Yeah, man, we gotta get some more beats, dude. More moves. Yeah.
I got another one, and it's an actual like a current video. It's not from 1990. it's a homie Def 3. He was actually out of Saskatoon. I mean, location wise, yeah, it's not so far from Miss Helen.
Did he record? Was he located at? Just a PO box. There's no address here.
No, he's
there he is. That's him, right?
No, he wasn't one of the Rainbow Kids. No. Okay, hold on. Yeah, we'll, if somebody else has got, I got to get a bit more organized. I have to actually get the link. So if anybody else, right.
Well, I got Long John's next one loaded up right here. If we want to go with that.
Yeah,
this is Lee Reed one, because every week we're gonna play a Lee Reed video.
Hey man, I'm gonna play Lee Reed until this guy's bigger than Kanye. All right,
all right. This track is called The Six Massive, and let me just grab the link here so I'm not putting in the thing I just played for you guys again. Here we go. And this is, I'm assuming this is an actual video, not just a still.
Yeah, it's a bit, yeah.
All right.
Good kids.
I hope it's available for me.
Welcome to the sixth mass extinction.
Before collapse, before the rapture, before bits of bricks and broken glasses, before scores of storms flatten us, habitats dried up and cracked. After NAFTA, the disastrous supranational trade pact and unfettered access to capital, before the crash that ended crashes, after the green light on greed, governments governing by agreement, design signed by the company chief, by and for corporate supersede, override the needs of life before we die, cause they sign it. The sky cracked and society took two gigantic steps backwards. After the passage of Trade Act, enacted and activated aftermath. After apathy, carved path through green pasture, after fascists. After Keynesian market strategists built the patterns that killed the planet. After knowing, but as it manifests, big business gets a grab at it. After the new management, after aftermath, it got added in. Subtraction, resource extraction. After markets are made the master. Before collapse, before the rapture, before the bricks and the glass. After sovereignty's put to pasture, and the earth tapped of its vastness. Until the last of it, mapped and stacked on charts and graphs. Add that to the tab. The before and aftermath. Yeah, you can add that to the tab. You can add. You can add.
Yeah, and we're back.
Yeah.
The end yet? Did we get to the end?
I was hoping the DJ was going to come back again, and I thought there'd be some more cuts. The ones in the intro were nice. I was like, oh, man, I guess.
That's what he was talking about. It was the end of the DJ.
Yeah. Just like he had to go home. Okay, so the thing I got,
he never permission slipped to put a hold up signs in the street.
Like I said, that it's Def 3. It's produced by Factor Chandelier, who's the house producer for Side Road Records out of Saskatoon, the prairies, basically. I don't know. Has anybody in the panel heard of Kirby Dominant? He's a Toronto MC. Okay. So anyway, Kirby Dominant is one of the Side Road's big names. And then Def 3 came to Japan because my homie Waldo, known as No BS, just called me and said, these guys are coming. Can you get them a show? So we didn't get them a show, but we took them to karaoke. And we freaked out with them on the street, and they had a good time.
So, dude, that totally sounds like your factor of what I can do for you.
I know a liquor store.
That totally sounds like, geez, booking agent in the stars.
That was like 2007. So, but this is current. This is like last year. So, okay, here we go. So, this is
now I'll bring you to a drive-through restaurant.
Just pay for your plane tickets. I'll take care of the rest.
You guys just sleep in my sock drawer.
Times in my life when my world caved in, I never understood when it was happening. It's when I grabbed a pen like a soul in a syringe and pumped it in the page like it all made sense. Told tales of my victory, struggles, defeats, stories influenced by people I reach. Teaching while learning and laughing while crying, living while losing through parts of me dying. Bad habits and company, knowing that it was up to me. Change was a choice, broke free from my custody. Started from nothing and worked my way up. Sacrificed love and endured the breakups. All for a pay stub, check for check. I did everything I could to get respect. I found the ambition and took the initiative to still carry on when there's nobody listening. Broken promises, the truth is obvious. Lost is found through attraction of opposites. Love's an argument and hate's an optimist. Should I settle a party and rock with it? Ifs and buts don't amount to bucks. Life's a bitch when you're poor, it sucks. They say the body is a garden for the soul. The yin versus yang, two halves of a whole. And you can plant seeds or dig holes. Control control your mind, don't get mind controlled. But put your fists up and keep your spirits high. Stay focused, success has an alibi. You're one of a kind, through body and mind. Only one way up, on the bottom we climb. So take a chance and be the man. Forget the romance, stand up and let's dance.
You take me higher than I can get enough of it. Got me addicted, you should probably mix it up again. There's more than us inside, there's bubbles in some man for me. Don't let it pop, cause I'm that room said it's too good to be. You take me higher than I can get enough of it. Got me addicted, you should probably mix it up again. There's more than you inside, there's bubbles in some man for us. Don't let it pop, cause don't stop silent.
The music, follow your heart, improve the flow. Get in where you're fitting and always leave room to grow. It's who you know that moves the most. I leave them tripping like holes on floors of studios. Not the goofy old type, nor a thug or a veteran. I came with the answers, but even more questions. Travel the globe, kicking verse for research. Converse with my people, embrace the teachers. I take what they teach us and pass it around. Addicted to dope, but the substance is sound. I made a wish to reverse the cancers. Feed the hungry, reimburse the panhandlers. But my wish was an answer, but it's okay. Cause life goes on inside my memory. Losing grace, they turn to grays, and just like you said, today was a good day. This love's a matter of fact. I carry energy that I use to light the fuse on my enemies. I'm an anomaly of negativity. The lines are open for those connected into me. Cause no ocean refuses a river. Emotions expressed through the words I deliver. I ain't a fake like the rest of these cats. Little kids growing up on some snowball raps. Lacking integrity, living in a fantasy world. I know the meaning of life and what it's actually worth. My friends, my fam, inspire and change. Seeing the world far beyond all your chains. So count your blessings and not your jewelry. Don't take love for granted, cause soon you'll see. It's been said before, so let the truth repeat. It's bigger than hip hop and bigger than you and me.
You get me higher than I can get enough of it. Got me addicted, you should probably mix it up again. There's more than us inside, there's bubbles in some meant for me. Don't let it pop, cause I'm that proves that it's too good to be. You get me higher than I can get enough of it. Got me addicted, you should probably mix it up again. There's more than you inside, there's bubbles in
in the video. All right. Yeah, so there it is.
Yeah, pretty depressive.
Yeah, those seagulls or whatever, they definitely didn't get the publishing on that.
Yeah, man. I think that the way that that lawyers like defend the environment and stuff, like we should be able to litigate sampling animals. I think there's rich fields of
those rabbit samples cost money, man.
my dog bankrupt me for barking in the background. Watch out, dog.
I thought I saw a sign for Nick's Spaghetti House. Was that actually in Vancouver or no?
That was that was down the street from my place, man, on Woodland Drive.
He lives in Vancouver now, but he's out of Saskatoon.
Right. Oh yeah.
Yeah. Now I remember when Tony Perry brought the whole porn warehouse staff there for lunch.
Yeah.
Because I know the guy.
Yeah. You got to eat at Nick's at least once. Come on.
Yeah, exactly. Many, many, many times. All right. Who's on first?
I think Victor's next.
Yeah. It's pretty interesting artist name. Akbar. Try to
hurry yourself.
Try to pronounce. Oh my god.
Yeah, man. Play it, man. We'll all give it a try after the video is done.
Yeah. Choose your own pronunciation.
Don't burn yourself with the secrets of scary people.
Oh, that was short.
Yes, it was.
Yeah, it's just
like right there, don't we?
That was a good beat. Yeah. Good joke. Man, that beat is incredible. Incredible. Like, it, how spaced out and spare it is, but, like, so funky. Like, man, like, that's incredibly hard to achieve. Like, all those little reverse noises and stuff, that's incredible. Yeah.
This week on That's Incredible.
Man, no, I remember that show, man. Damn.
Man, that show. And the logo just like the alphabet serial letters.
Yeah. Oh shit.
All right,
who's up?
I believe in Clark.
It's not going to be me because I'm going to be up to get another beverage because I've
already. I have one more to compensate. Beverages.
All right.
Thank you.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, we're talking about robots making the track. Okay, check this out. I was at the karaoke with the in-laws tonight, and in the corner by the front counter is a robot acoustic guitar player.
Oh, yeah.
Check this shit out.
Oh, nice. Jesus.
Yeah.
Like, there's a cable going to every single possible note combination, and there's a robot hand to strum the shit.
Oh, Jesus.
You get a video of it. That's
it. Drummers were first. Guitar players are next. Guitar players, man.
No, it wasn't an operation. It was like sitting there in the corner like, holy shit, can we plug that in? Like, nah, it don't work. Can I take a picture of it? Sure, go ahead.
It looks like AI-generated picture. Something going on with his guitar.
I took that picture today on my phone.
Oh, yeah. I just wanted it. It's like a decoration.
That's a for real deal.
Does it really work, though?
What's on top of it?
Yeah, I don't know why they've got like these futuristic tube things on the top here. I don't know what that shit's about, but the holster is just this big chromed out thing. And it doesn't say any company name on it. It just got the name of the karaoke box on it. But you can see like all the hoses plugged in here that just have little pistons that will hit all the string and chord combinations you want. And then the robot hand thing that hits all the strings.
The robot hand.
Insanity.
Yeah. I think the tubes do give it like a steampunk sort of feel. But it'd be better, I think, if they were bronze, it would look more like, or brass or something, it would look more steampunk, slightly more steampunk, I think.
Or if there was something to put a hat on it and so you could recreate the Robert Johnson picture.
Oh, no, man. Yeah, I saw that there. It's like that. Okay, that's it. Game over.
Hot tamales at the red hot. Just starts killing the blues. Like, just starts slaying the blues. Like, doesn't even fuck with like fast metal or nothing. Just starts fucking killing out the blues.
No doubt, man.
I didn't see a slide on that thing anywhere.
Oh, dude, you could probably do it with all those. I mean, every single possible combination you can hit on that fretboard is there, dude. So
wouldn't there should just be a single pill bottle on a hydraulic.
All right.
As soon as that's hitting there.
I think we all have right.
Who's that?
I got one more in the second round, since I kind of skipped my go on the second round.
All right, well then, Doug, go for it.
Yeah.
No. I think it's Nick's got one, maybe. I don't know. Didn't say in the chat.
All right. I mean, if not, I got one ready to go.
I can play one. I just didn't want to.
Yeah. Okay.
And I have one.
Victor, you play one, man. We never see you, dude. Play one.
Yeah.
Well, but it's the last one. After I disappear for next two weeks.
Thank you.
And we back.
Can you?
Yeah, I like that a lot. Yeah.
All right, we should let Nick cue his up real quick because I think we're gonna run out of time, and then at least people
before the gatekeeper closes the recording.
Yeah.